And maybe they should have tried one more lap to see if the wing will hold on okay. As we're seeing Lewis trying for the 20th time to go by Gasly unsuccessfully, which must be so painful for him.